My name is Virginia García Alves, and I'm from Madrid, Spain.
Virginia Alves, mi patio andaluz, take two.
So my mom is from Angola, and my dad is from Spain. So I was in touch with people's prejudice of immigrants. I was really in touch with that, and I was aware that people looked at you differently. And I'm Spanish. Like, I was born and raised in Spain. I don't know why I'm less, just because of my mom being an immigrant. Everything that African Americans went through throughout history really impacted me as a child, because I was getting discriminated and I didn't know why. And I didn't understand that it was racism until I got here, and I didn't really know what racism was. I just thought, like, I was ugly or I was different. And then all of a sudden I became a woman, and then I'm beautiful, and then I'm exotic, and then people start to fetishize you, you know? Etta James was actually my biggest inspiration because of the power. I have a pretty low voice, but when I do belt, it's like there's this raspiness. That's why I feel identified with her. Then, like, people like Tina Turner, you know, more on the rock pop side. I love Nina Simone. Nina Simone is the most powerful woman that there's ever been in America, you know? She was an activist, and I think people like her are coming back to float in the scene now in the States, because of everything that's happening. And people should really start looking more into her life to get inspiration and to find answers for what's happening right now. Arena de la playa.